Hey YouTube, what is going on? The Rebirth Island trailer just dropped. There's a hole in prison. There is, the lighthouse is destroyed. There's an underwater system on Rebirth. Let's talk about it. See, watching this, I don't know. Like, a lot of people, chat, where'd y'all land for Rebirth? What was your main landing spot? I mean, I never really landed prison like that. I was always grandma's with it. There might just be a hole from the Godzilla event. As long as we have this vibe right here, I'm chilling. I think the hole is just a little crazy. You load into Rebirth 8 times, maybe. A lot of people forget that I used to main Rebirth. I don't know why people forget that. I genuinely used to main it. Stoopy, thank you for the 16 months, man. You're top prison with it? Yeah, they dropped a specialist in the trailer. I wonder what they're doing with it. Crucial, I used to main Rebirth. I ruined it. I ruined Rebirth back in the day. I think it'd be cool if like the top of prison gets destroyed like mid-game type shit.
No, I've been out of school for 3 years, bro.
I don't know, I didn't really like the Vanguard era. I'm a fan. Everyone claims I ruined Rebirth because apparently I brought all the stackers and all the sweaties to Rebirth. Apparently it was a very casual like mode. And I made it like super sweaty because I made a video on it that got a million views in a day. I remember I posted that video and it was just going nuts. And I started to get a lot of hate. I was like, why am I getting hate for this video? And then the whole ruined Rebirth trend started happening. Think about buying the $30 per month membership once I get enough dough. Lucid, I will literally give you a smooch. That's what I'm saying, Zona. Some people are an OG and I get it. I get it. Now, I will say this for Call of Duty. If you bring back for dance, do not fucking touch it. Please, for the love of God. Big Chungus, no, the guns are not coming back. Imagine if prison blew up when a jailbreak happened and that's how everyone would spawn. That'd be kind of crazy. Was there a hole at the beginning of the Rebirth era? I don't know if it was prison, but... Marco was insane. Sweat, can you clip it or no? Can somebody just put in a streamer chat or something? What's the difference between Rebirth and Resurgence? Rebirth is the map. Resurgence is the type of mode. Oh, the NZ-41. That gun was crazy. They buffed it for no reason. Chad, there was a hole in prison at the start? Really? I'd have to go look at old Rebirth gameplay. That NZ-41 was nuts. Nino Brown, thank you for the 18 months. Y'all are capping. There was a hole? I gotta go check out OG Rebirth. Like Alcatraz? Are we talking like Warzone 1 right when it dropped Rebirth?
I've been pretty good, bro. What about you? Sorry if I'm not reading chat. Give me one
sandwich. I'm asking which one it was. Pete, Chad is telling me. I don't know what Chad's telling me. Let's watch the lights. Phoenix Green, strike and bow. I swear y'all think of like just something different. Cause I thought prison always had a, yo, what's happening right now? Shots. Wow. That was Miami. It was cool, man. It was a vibe.
Hey, y'all, that's YouTube. That's YouTube.
OG Rebirth when Cold War came out. I feel like y'all are capping, but.
Oh, you're annoying.
I said, you're annoying. Marco was so smooth. Ah, God damn, you can get out of anything on this shit. You can literally get out of any fight right here. You can get out of any fight in Warzone 1. With fucking stimmies. TTK was better back then. They killed way faster. Enemy soldier nearby. 410, thank you for the membership. I appreciate it, bro. The Marco was so smooth, I missed this shit so much. FaZe did they think at the majors? Yeah, they got the dub, man. They're so good. Supposedly the Battle 27th coming this season. That'd be tough. What is your expectations for Rebirth Island? All I hope that Rebirth Island does is bring people back to the game. That's it. I genuinely hope it brings people back to the game. So I think though, damn, the NZ41 was like that. Your phone was blowing up. You thought your titties got leaked, Janiyah. You are something else. There's no way that was your first instinct. Like, Kel, like that's the first thing she thinks of? Oh, my fault. I just hope they don't touch dance. Please, there's no reason to touch dance. And I don't know if we're ever gonna get big map ranked. It's over for that. Antonio, thank you for the 10. We ain't never get that one. You think they're gonna touch? That NZ41 was shooting like that, bro? Like what? 47 kill solo squad game? God damn.
Uh-huh. Yes!
That's crazy.
Record, let's go, bro! Oh my god, let's go. Nice.
God damn. We need that energy back. Chat, you ever want to feel something and then you felt it and then you couldn't feel it anymore? That's how I feel. Cause sometimes when you feel it, you can't really feel it no more. So when you start feeling it, it's like not felt anymore. And that's how I feel. Yo, whenever I go on trips, my stomach is literally toxic.